Woody didn't know we were in trouble at Sunnyside. He was looking for a way to get back to Andy's from Bonnie's house. Bonnie's toys told Woody where the computer was so he could look at a map. First, he had to find a way out of the bedroom. So he decided to look for some batteries and turn on the radio.
I'll have to find some batteries for the radio.
Kerana dua anjir. Wah, internet aing kunaon nih, internet aing nge-lag. Salah. Tang dulu. Loh, kenapa gua loncat sih? Kurang. Terawang, di Terawang. Oh, ini. Perlu. Cat arah atas biar tahu. Dah. Cuy. Bisa dong. Matiin ini gimana sih? Harus cepet ya. Hai. Ih.
If I follow Trixie's instructions to get to the computer, I need to sneak by here without being spotted.
Yah, ketahuan dia bener. Salah gua anjir. Ah, mati. Oh, kirain mati aja. Nggak bisa aja.
When Woody found the computer, he figured out that Andy's house was only a few blocks away.
Oh, cuy.
Cuman begitu doang. Ya ampun.
Chuckles told him the truth about Sunnyside and how horrible Lotso was. Chuckles said Lotso was probably keeping us prisoner, and that the only way to save us was to disable the security cameras. So Woody decided to go back to Sunnyside. There's Woody coming back to Sunnyside to rescue us. Woody had hidden in Bonnie's backpack. He quickly came up with an escape plan. He'd climb into the ceiling and make his way to the control room, where the controls were for the security cameras. Slinky went with Woody to help.
I'll never get past there if I don't stop that blade. Better find a way to turn off the ventilation system.
aja.
Can't let myself be seen. Oh, yes. Thank you. forget to watch out for the cameras.
I did it! Oh, yeah! Yeah!
I'm sure this could be useful.
What do you know? It worked!
When he got to the control room, Woody turned off the security cameras. Jesse saw the camera go off and escape from her prison cell.
What's that? There's a bunch of critters trapped inside a blazing inferno? You hear that, Bullseye? Let's ride! You're the best horse a cowboy could ask for!
You're not gonna get away with this.
Oh.
close. Just in time. You're the best horse a cowboy could ask for.
After she escaped from her prison cell, the next part of the plan was for Jesse to let us out of ours. Jesse made sure Buzz wouldn't be a problem. Then she went to find the keys to open each of our cells. Thank you.
That's one, but there's still five more friends to go.
Jesse?
There's another. That leaves four more. I sure can use this! Woo-wee!
Yeah.